محاضرة اختبارات المرحلة الرابعة صباحي مسائي Subjective and Objective Testing. الاختبارات الموضوعية والكتابية. Subjective and Objective Test are terms used to refer to the scoring of test and the way the testee answers them. So, scoring a subjective test depends on the personal judgment of the scorer, while scoring an objective test cannot be affected by the personal judgment of the scorer. So, to answer a subjective test, the testee has to plan and write his own answer using his own words and expressions. While to answer an objective test, the testee has to select his answer from 2, 3, or 4 alternatives. بدائل. Thank you.